TG Arena. I'm gonna go ahead and get started and try to get through some of these daily quests before they reset in about 30 minutes. Keep forgetting to add Ixalan's binding. I need to do that. They're taking their time. My hand's okay. Yeah, I'm about to get killed. All right, I got wrecked pretty bad. I think it might be time to make a new deck. let's see here. Not sure exactly what to build. Let's see what I have. That two Karns. Two Chamber Sentries. Where's a isolated chapel? Maybe. There it is. What else can I add? Give me a second. See what else I can add. Cleansing Nova. I don't think I have these all these cards. Oh, I had the color on. There's Cleansing Ray. There we go, Cleansing Nova. I got one Cleansing Nova. Treasure map, Dawn of Hope. Get one treasure map, one Dawn of Hope. Vraska's Contempt. Got one Vraska Contempt. Sad you as well. Field of Ruin. land, right? One field of ruin. Fountain of Renewal. Only got one of those. Let's do two, three, and four. We'll go to four on that. A Chromatic Lantern. CHRMA. Lantern. Nothing? Oh, it's rare, that's why. Cast down for those. Thematic Compass. It's another rare we don't have. One, two, three, four, we'll go four on that. Field of Ruin, how many do we have left for Field of Ruin? Planeswalkers. I really need a Chromatic Lantern to make this work. Moment of Craving. We got some of the cards we need, but not really. So let's go ahead and we need to fix our mana a little bit. Let's also add a is that another Planeswalker? Let's see here. feel like Rest is messing up my colors. There we go. So we need two cards. Preferably in our color. So we'll do a black and white. Maybe we could do Doom Whisperer. See what we have in the rare slot. Not sure what to add to fix this. There we go. Add four Ixalan's bindings. Let's also add Path to Exile in this format. Heromancer's Cage. We'll add four of those. Then we also need to fix the lands. Let's go to lands again. Oh, that's not lands. Let's go to lands. That's not lands. Let's go to lands. We need something that does any color. Unknown Shores, but you have to pay for that. We do Unclaimed Territory. How many do I have? Them, right? So I guess I ran out of cards. Oh, Gateway Plaza is a good one. All right, I think we're a little heavy on lands now. Seven. Oh no, it looks like it balanced out a little bit. Okay. That might work. So that should give us our mana. So now we have room for four more cards. Let's again look in this. Let's add the Healer's Hawks. Give us some more early gain. We'll try this. That was a bit, So I'm missing like half the cards that you that I'll likely need for this. But okay. All right, we got a pretty good start. We could have a turn one drop. All right, we'll keep it. It's gonna be a little slow. I'm thinking I should. Yeah, we'll start with you. Wait, I'm supposed to choose a creature type, right? What type is a chamber sentry? It's an artifact, right? Oh, my goodness. Construct. There we go. Oh, I got my card. All right. Now let's go on to turn two. Feel like I'm wasting a turn. Let's go ahead and do this. Okay, Drake. So now we should do the swamp. We'll let that guy go for now. That instant speed, okay. This instant. We'll let that go. And we'll Nice, let that resolve. Then we'll, that's what we're going to put the Moment of Craving on. No blockers. Alright, cool, we got another fountain. So we'll put you out. Put out other fountain. We are one mana away. So we'll go ahead and attack. From our chamber sentry. So they had, they're keeping their mana open. They probably have a counter spell. Oh, another great Electromancer. And the Chart of Course. Nice. Cool. My turn. Alright, Ixalan's Binding. So I want to... Let's bind the Enigma Drake. Go to combat. That's fine. All right, a plane. So we got four mana colors. We'll do this. And then we'll go to combat. Well, and I wonder what cards he has. So he has Electromancers. Yeah, each opponent discards a card. There we go. All right. So they probably have a counter spell. I don't have five colors yet. Got four colors. So let's try doing four colors. I only got four colors. Wait! Oh my god! Ugh. Oops. Great, Crackling Drake. We gotta lock that thing down. See what they got. They got a lot of mana. Okay, cool. Alright, so We'll pay for that. Four colors. Well, it looks like I win anyways, but still. They're drawing like a mug. Wow, nice. Hope I get another removal. Because then they'll just have to concede. Oh, another planes. All right. We're going to... All right, this is working pretty well. I need to fix my mana. I don't have a fifth color, but I need to draw another one of mine. Yep, good game. They conceded. Okay. So, I need to fix my mana a little bit. I think I need to add a Forest and Plains card. Let's go into... Oh. Is reset. Okay, let's go to decks. Let's fix the mana in this a little bit. So we got these ones, which are fine. I want to change. I want to add. Let's go to land. Let's go every color. Let's actually change it to. There we go. Multicolors. I think I'm going to add some shocks. I'm not sure what I have in shocks. I'm out of rare. So we got Sacred Foundry. We'll do one Overgrown Tomb and one Sacred Foundry. One. Where's Steam Vents? I thought I had Steam Vents. Guess not. One Drowned Catacomb. One Clifftop Retreat. This is like ridiculous. One Dragon Skull Summit. One Glacial Fortress. One Hinterland Harbor. One Rootbound Crag. Do I already have a red, green? Nope, okay. Well, I don't need Clifftop Retreat and Sacred Foundry, so we just need one Sulfur Falls. One Sun Petal Grove. One Woodland Cemetery. Okay, cool. Now let's fix this. All right. So we have a white blue, a white black. That's fine. A blue black. We should get rid of the repeating one. So if we have Overgrown Tombs, we don't need Woodland Cemetery. So let's get rid of Woodland Cemetery. We don't need Clifftop Retreat. That should be good. Thinking I'll get rid of the Field of Ruins. And we'll get rid of the Gateway Plazas. We'll go down to one more. We'll go down to two Unclaimed Territories. There we go. Now we have a really good mix of. But I need the. Okay, I do need the Field of Ruin. So let me add a. We'll add a. Two Field of Ruins. And we'll get rid of. One Plains. We'll get rid of two Swamps. We'll have one more Field of Ruin. There we go. We'll try this. This may end up not working. it might work. We don't have. I mean, okay. All right, done. We'll try it. It might have broke the deck. Well, we'll try this and see if it works. Let's go ahead and play. I want to make sure I get that multicolor going. Get that five color. All right. Okay, cool. This is a good start. That's actually a really good start. Beautiful. All right, we'll keep it. So start with the Field of Ruin and the Fountain of Renewal. Then we'll go Swamp Fountain. Oh, can't take that back? No? Okay. Fountain of Renewal. I should have done the other one. Wait. Pay one. Yeah. There's the one. Okay. All right, cool. So we're going to do isolated chapel. And then we're going to black and black. And we're going to crack Field of Ruin, and we're going to pull a forest. Yep. Well, not a forest. Shoot, I don't have a forest. We'll pull a plains. Now let's do Sun Petal Grove. Oh no. Well, I'm getting rid of that guy. That's for sure. He's going to swing at least once. Ugh. I didn't have the mana for it. Alright. So cool, now we get Sun Petals Grove. We have to get rid of this guy. So we got three colors down. Got to get rid of that Jade Light Ranger also. That's four is a bit much to take. Ouch. Next. I mean, it's really only half as much. I was going to put a damper on their parade. We're going to go ahead to Ixalan's Binding that. Wish it could have been the other way around. Cool. So that comes in fine. Let's go ahead and so we got four colors now. The only one we're missing is red. Yeah, they're gonna bring back that guy. Bring it back. No blockers. So we're going to definitely do this. Yep. See, they have an explorer. They probably do. Nope, not an explorer. Good. But they still have two mana open. Ooh. Alright. It's fine, we're doing another one. They're gonna choose the Stitcher supplier. If they explore, they're going to gain back a lot of life. Let's see what they do. They're not sure what to do. Oh no, not my hawk. Alright, down to 15, up to 17. Moment of craving. Alright. Ooh, which one should I choose? No Fine Broker? Oh, I exiled the Fine Brokers, didn't I? Do this one. Then we will Moment of Craving this guy. And then we will Wow, crazy. What are they going to do? Oh, no, not the chupacabra. Dang it. Okay. Not the one I thought they were going to attack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And one to me. Okay, no blockers. So do Dawn of Hope. And we'll use the ability. And we will attack with let's see, 8, 9, 10, 11, 14, 16. I have one blocker. See what they do now. Their best bet is to swing with everything. Oh no! The guy's about to gain 6 life back. Oh, that's a nice move. Oh no, and a Plague Crafter. Holy smokes. Hmm. So let's block. So that's 14 right there. Huh, that's like all my life. Wow. Let's block the fine broker and block here. Two blockers. Yes, pay one, two. One, two, three, four, five. Let's decline that one. Sacred Foundry. All right, so if we put that guy in a cage. 8, 11, 15, 16, 17, 18. Ugh, this thing can still kill me. Can make one more blocker. Let's pay two life. Put that in a cage. I think that's it. Oh man, that was tough. I didn't get my chamber sentry. So you really need more Dawns of Hope. Or you definitely need a Dawn of Hope earlier to get that card draw. Like I did everything I could, like aggressively speaking, to lock down that board. That was pretty crazy. Let's try again. I'll take it. Do that one first. Keep. You're great. Really? Three damage? You're gonna lightning strike my hawk? Not gonna waste my turn on that. We'll just skip. 6. This is freaking ridiculous. I need mana. Where's my mana at? Is this guy gonna cast something? I don't have the mana to even do anything. Oh, they got Reliquary Tower. Not that they need it. They gotta land every turn. Give me a land. Oh my god. Oh, such a freaking waste. Now you're gonna cast another creature. Nothing? There we go. Freaking land. We're gonna wait. Oh, please cast something. Really? Do I have more mana? Shit, they don't have a creature. Yeah, let's do this. Great. I already know which one's getting exiled. They're gonna burn out my Karn. Yep. Oh, they're just gonna Banefire me. I get it. Let's not do that. We need our life. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we'll pass the turn. How many colors do I have? I got 3 colors currently. Each opponent must attack you or planeswalker. You control at least one creature each combat. It will begin each step. Create a. Oh. Hmm. Trove of Temptation. Okay, cool. I don't have a creature. They're building up to freaking burn me in the face. That's what they're doing. All right. Let's do this also. Disrupt that. They got 13. They hit me for 12 in the face, so that's 2 turns. You're gonna hit my bird? You're gonna burn my bird? You're gonna waste a spell on my bird? Yeah. There's a... Oh, nice. Doesn't want me getting life. Nice. Sacrifice a goblin, destroy target artifact. Oh, let's try it. Oh, he didn't sack it to the fountain. Oh, nice. I'm doing it again. Oops. Yep, you better quit. Yes, I won. Nice. The mana fixing is a little better. It was a little slow in the beginning. Let's try again. But I won. I won. Oh. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. So we'll start with the swamp. Yeah, we'll keep. Get the fountain out. Nice, they shocked themselves. Oh, another one. Okay. And what else? Three of them? Nice. I'll take the damage. Ooh. Ooh. All right. Looks like we're about to have our mana fix. So we'll do Isolated Chapel. I'm not going to kill anything. Next turn, we'll do Field of Ruin. I'll pull green. Will they make it indestructible? Yep, good. Do it again. Nice. Okay. So they're going to be able to do 6 damage to me next turn, which is going to hurt. But it's fine. I'll do that next. Gain life. Good. What are you casting now? You got 3 mana open. Oh. You gonna pick my Fountain of Ruin? Fountain of Renewal? Great. Well, no more life gaining for me. Next. Alright, so let's do Unclaimed Territory. Choose Construct. Done. Do Veraska's Contempt. Take 4 damage, please. Thank you. Then we'll go to combat. We'll end. Oh no! Great. So that's 5. And they're gonna get a mentor trigger next turn. Okay. Shoot, how many colors do I have? I got 4 colors. Four, five, six, seven, eight. That's almost gonna be all my life. So I can't take a shock for it. Shoot. So this is what we're going to do. We're gonna add the I get a basic land, right? That's fine. As long as I do either one of these, I'll be good. So let's do you. We'll enter tapped. Then we will do this. And we'll take a plains. I can kill those things. Not yet. Oh my god, they're just gonna be able to do 2, 3, 4. Oh no! Do they have haste? Oh shit. Good game. That's it. I'm done. I should have destroyed that land earlier. That would have delayed him a whole turn, at least a turn. All right. Let's try this again. I feel like I need to add like one more of each basic land, maybe. All right, so that's a good start. We got turn one Hawk. We'll keep this. Ooh, hope they're not playing Merfolk. At the moment of craving, the first creature they put out. Ooh, red, blue? Oh, they're gonna shock my bird. Okay. Cast down. Alright, so we'll pass the turn. So you put out a creature. No creatures? So I'm at two colors, I need to get to five color. Nice. So I'm at three colors, four cards. So we will end. So I could bind something. See, they put out something vicious. Yes! Oh! Oh yeah. I'm totally binding that. Oh, I've never been so happy in my life. And I got 1, 2, 3, 4 colors. Oh, we're gonna do that. Oh my god. Oh, that felt so good. Oh, that felt so good to bind Rekindling Phoenix. Oh yeah. Sorry, I got a little excited there. Oh crap. That's a dinosaur. Ah, it hit me for 5. He's angry. They got trample and haste. This is going to be sad if you're going to have to sacrifice it. Sorry. I just need, what color do I need? I need blue. I need one blue mana. Oh, the dinosaur's going to be mine. They might concede. Cast another creature. Please cast another creature. Oh, they don't know what to do. They're not sure of themselves. They're doubting themselves right now. They could have something to destroy my Ixalan's binding. Oh, another one? Ow. Well, you're not going to like this. Discard a card, son. Beacon Bolt, nice. Watch this. So unless they has two more dinosaurs back to back, even then I'm still good. So much friggin' removal here, it's insane. Oh, you're gonna deal 3 damage to me in the face? Are you gonna beacon bolt me now? Because you don't know what to do? You're unsure of yourself? Oh, let's do opponent graveyard. Let's pick you. We only got 4. Let's see what they're gonna do. They gotta discard a card. They're not gonna do another one of those. We've only got four colors. We should be good. Let's go to combat. Attack. And actually, let's cast a Chamber Sentry. Do one green, one red, one black, one white. Make it a 4/4. A four. Oh, you countered it. Womp, womp, womp. Okay. Well, they get to surveil one. Is it their turn? Let it be a creature. Yes. That one. They're gonna concede after this. Really? Just for fun? Winner. All right, that was good. That went well. My mana fixing seemed fine in that game. But let's look at the checker deck out again. Might just break it. So we have, let's see how many, we have four that do green, we have four that do white, we have four that do red, we have three, four that do blue. Actually, I think we're good. Never mind, I think we're good. No, it's epic. Oh, okay. So 3 and 3, we'll get rid of one of these. Or not, we'll just have one extra. Get rid of one isolated chapel so we have one of all these other ones. Beautiful. I kind of like that balance. I want to increase the odds that I get five color. Yowzers. Okay, we'll keep. We'll come to the Sacred Foundry. Ew. Enters tapped. Oh, great. Oh, great. Wow, that was really fast. We don't have a black. We can do, let's do a Plains and a Dawn of Hope. We're about to take freaking four damage at least. Oh, we're gonna take six damage or eight damage, seven damage. Holy smokes, that's fast. Okay. So, we're going to go ahead and cast down this guy. I'll reduce some of the damage temporarily. Oh my God. Beautiful. Nice. Well, I'm dead. So we're cool. Put you there. Let's do a moment of craving here. Which gave me 2 life. I can draw a card. I don't have the mana for it. I need the fountain. And drawing a card makes no point. 6 life. We'll decline this. We'll do this. Oh! Oops. Good game. Wow, that was fast. I did the wrong thing. Oh, he had 3 Benelish Marshals in hand. There's nothing I could do about that. Especially when that's a 3 drop, and the first thing I have that can actually... Well, the quickest thing I have is a 2 drop, but I use those. And then next thing I have is a 4 drop. But by then it was too late. It was way too late. Holy smokes, that was fast. Alright, this might be my last hand. Okay, sure. We'll keep it. We'll see what they're playing. We'll start with Isolated Chapel. Let's resort my cards. Then we'll do... Let's do Unclaimed Territory in case I need a moment of craving something. They are playing black. They got double blacks now. Let's see. Oh, okay. You can have that card. I'm not gonna kill it. It already did its damage. So they have no 3 drops. Oh, we'll do this one first. Enters tapped. Let's see. They're dropping another land. Ooh, a treasure map. Resolve. I might get rid of that. So let's add the Sun Petal Grove. Let's do Ixalan's Binding on this. Get rid of his card advantage abilities. Did you get a land yet? So I got, looks like I'm running 3 color right now. Ooh, I get my 4th. Let's do that. Let's get a 4th color. Let's cancel. Let's make sure I tap what I want to tap. Actually, it doesn't matter. What the fuck? Can I do that? Oh, they don't have. Okay. They don't have non-basic land. Damn it. Alright. Really? Sure. Pick what you want. It's all removal. Yeah. Oh, they got the third land. What are they gonna cast? Nothing? Ah. Nice. I will discard that card, which is fine by me. I'll do that. And we'll Ixalan bind it. I have every color, I think. Wow, this is amazing. I'm not drawing anything. This guy has some sort of removal in his hand. As do I. He has only basic lands. Does he have only basic lands? Resolve that. Get rid of that. We don't want that happening. We're gonna remove that thing. We're gonna bind that thing also. We can't be discarding cards. You got two more mana. What you gonna do? Hopefully not another freaking burglar rat. It's going to be a long game. Someone get disconnected? I don't see any activity happening over here. Okay, there's the timer. Oh. Use a timeout. I have all my colors finally, and I don't get a freaking chamber sentry. No Karn. What else do I have in here that's worthwhile? Oh, Eldest Reborn. Like all the things I can use to pull, even though his cards are pretty much crap, but I could get those draw card abilities from those zealots. My turn. Another timeout. I think this person disconnected. I think they're disconnected. They're trying to wait. They're trying to make me concede by running out the clock, maybe. I have no idea. Not sure what they're doing. Now my turn. Is it my turn yet? Thank you. Ugh. Let's bind that joint. I don't want to discard cards. Okay, now you got five swamps. I can cast down something. You another land. Let's just do that. You got so many lands. No Fountain of Renewal. No Dawn of Hope. Oh, come on. All right. Oh. Well, that's an issue. Still no non-basic lands. Doesn't matter. I'm about to take Sace damage in the face. Really? They're doing that? Okay. You know I'm gonna get a removal for that. So. Yeah, keep doing that. Please. You get three turns. I get three turns to draw something to kill that. Or kill you. Is he killing himself? Nope. Is it another Doom Whisperer? Watch it be that. Watch it be another Doom Whisperer. Yeah, it is. Nice. You got me next. You got me next turn, no matter what I do. Great. This is so stupid. All right, do it again. I'm sure you're running four of them. Oh, hoping you surveil yourself down to like one life. Oh, please go to one life. Oh, two more times. Two more times. Let's see. Oh, swampy. Okay. Oh, he got it. He's gonna cast another Doom Whisperer. If I could, I don't have anything that could do five damage. Another Doom Whisperer. Oh, what? Okay. Yeah, I don't got that. Oh, wait. That's it. All right, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this video of me getting stomped. I'm about to drop a rank. Holy smokes. Let's crack some packs. Want to crack some packs? I think I got a little bit of coinage. Oh, I got some extra coinage now. Oh, almost enough to crack four packs. That's fine. We'll crack three packs. What pack should I get? So, let's see here. Which packs should I get? What cards am I missing from? What is the Donna Hope? I have Fountain of Renewals. I have two cards. I should open Dominaria, I guess. Oh, Chromatic Lantern is would help a lot. And that's Guilds or Ravnica. So what would be better? Chromatic Lantern or more Karns? I have two Karns. So let's open up Guilds. We'll do three packs. Hopefully we get a Chromatic Lantern. At least one. Then maybe a rare pool. We'll see. It's unlikely. Okay, we do have a rare here, of course. And we get the... not the one I was looking for. Alright. Not the one I was looking for. Bust. And last but not least, we got an uncommon. Not the one I was looking for. All right, well, it was worth a try. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Sean TD Stewart, the Home Gamer, and I was playing MTG Arena. I'll see you all next time. Bye.